Color is seen because the light from the sun is refracted at different angles. When the light waves pass through the leaves in this picture, the colors of red, orange, and yellow are seen. This is because the light waves of these colors are being absorbed and scattered throughout the leaves. Then the light waves are reflected out and we see the different colors. This is how we see the different colors of our world.